Hey everybody, my name is Bree Blaze and we are playing Little Nightmare. So this literally just came out today and I have absolutely no idea what it's about. Besides, you know, the trailer that I saw, which it looks really creepy. And like, I didn't watch anybody else play it, which is really rare for me because normally I want to watch other people do it immediately because they already have stuff out. And maybe I will, like, after I record, but so I'm very excited. And it looks both cute and creepy. And, okay. Till this is barely visible. That looks good. That looks barely visible. Okay. Little Nightmare access data periodically. Just gonna switch off the power. If you see this, I will not. This game's creepy. I don't do a lot of, excuse me, my voice dropped, I guess. I don't do a lot of horror games per se. Like, I like watching people do them. And I don't know if this is actual horror, if this is just creepy. And I just heard a creak in my house. Why is this happening to me? What is that? I hope that tap was in game, not my house. Okay, this is already great. Solid start. Okay, let's see. So I move. Do I jump? Ah, I do jump. Look at me with my little feet. Oh, the rain can fall on me. Oh, that's so cute. Okay. Oh, I like us. We don't have a face, but I like us. Oh, okay. Oh. Hello. Oh, this game looks so good. Baby, come back. It's really dark. Did I make this too dark? Oh shit, did I make this too dark? It's like barely visible. Fuck, I made this too dark. Is there light? I'm sorry that this is so dark. I also can't see. Am I supposed to have a light? Seem to have run into a wall. I don't know any way to interact. Going back to the light. I don't know where those creatures went. Oh, F to use lighter. Now you tell me. Oh, that does not make anything less creepy. Oh, this game's so cool! Do I have a face? I have a little bit of a face. I look like a boy. Do I have to interact? No. Is there rules? No. Okay. My space bar is a little loud. I found that out in my last game, so if I'm doing a lot of jumping, I'm sorry about that. I'll try to hit it lightly, but there's only so much I can really do about that. I have a cursor. Oh, I never removed my cursor. Oh, it's good. Ooh, I can control camera. That's interesting. I'm glad I can look behind me. That's not nightmare fuel. All right, let's figure out what we have to do. Oh, look at that. Why do I look at that? Oh! Okay. Look at me run! Look at me go! Oh, I'm adorable. Where's my little buddies that ran? Check that out. Grab that. How am I pushing that? Back to bed in my little chest. Oh, I can interact with the most random things. What's up there? Okay, so the way this is rocking, I think I'm on a ship. Can I trip over that? I can trip over that. That's gonna be a nightmare later. Boop. Hold to grab, thank you. I didn't know if this was that kind of game. I can use that. Come on. You said. Oh, okay. Then I do that. Let's work with my brain. Alright, and what instructions did I miss? Do I do that? I do that. Set fire in there. How does I crawl? Let me go in there. Enter? No. Controller. On top of left, left, right, jump, throw. Sprint. It's good to know that. Sprint, enter. Crouch, slash, slide, grab. This might end up being a controller kind of game. Jesus Christ. I have to use everything. Alright. Go crouch my way. Oh, I can adjust the brightness later. That's good. I have to use control? That's so awkward. Reminds me of Inside. Except, you know, you can go more than just left and right. But does that zoom out to show you, like, how grand everything is? And by this, literally grand, because everything's really big. Oh, I can! Ooh! Thanks. Oh, hello. Hello, I saw you. There's a chair up there. So, basically, the people around us are giants, and we are little, hence the name Little Monster. We're the monster here. Oh my god, there's too many controls. Did a thing. I just... I wanted to see if I could grab his shoe. Can I get that letter that he dropped? No. Alright. Bye, buddy. I need to borrow your chair. Sorry. I love how I run. I run like a monster. Okay. He is not fazed. He's like, yeah, that guy did a thing. It's not my business. I think this is definitely a game better for controller though. Jesus Christ, too many things going on. I don't really get a lot of games that you need to, like, use the mouse and WASD and, like, the arrows. Not to mention, like, space and enter and controls and shift. I don't hate it, per se. It's just... need all the interaction. There's just a lot going on. So I guess this is just another dystopian future. Can I open that? Ooh. Buddy, where saw you? Oh, there's shoes in there. Silly guys, that's not for shoes. Why'd they bring a bunch of music? Like that was a thing. Where did my buddies go? I'm not scared of them because clearly they're scared of me. Hey! Hi, you! I'm gonna turn that on. Hey! You're a little like me! Hello. We're friends now, right? Do I have to do anything with you? No? Just made you warm? Alright, I'll catch you later. Are we like... So maybe we are a monster. Like, we look like a kid, but, like, those guys are kinda got a similar look to us. Little fish. Where are we going? Buddy, where are we going? I don't know what to do. No. I guess I gotta go back. I'll see you later. It's been real. I think from all the leaks, we're on a boat. Oh yeah, because we saw all those chains earlier. Right, we are on a boat. That space bar isn't so loud. I need to run! That's what I need to be doing. Jesus. Turn that on. I need to get a new keyboard. I need to get a little new. Oh, I see that thing up there. Whatever that is. Keyboard's no good. Oh, I'm stuck. My mouse is no good. Huh. And also my, my headset is, squeezing my head. Going. Can I pull this off maybe? Oh, okay, there we go. So if you want to see more of this, let me know by leaving a like down below. And if you're enjoying this so far, why don't you subscribe so that way you can see some more. All right, I'll catch you next time. Bye-bye.